He was diagnosed with breast cancer a few years ago. And all that surgeries, doctor visits, yay going on. She was going through it. She is now 5 years cancer free. Yeah. This is My Baby's Got the Blues.